Just think positive thoughts and listen to my voice. Just listen to my voice. Just listen to my voice. That's all I want you to hear is my voice just whispering to you. Telling you to relax. Close your eyes. Go to sleep. Small coins there. Ziploc bags can be a bit of a challenge sometimes. I love playing with coins. I love stacking them up. Stacking these up like that. Just keep stacking them up. I'll put some over here. There we go. Yeah, just stack them up. Just keep stacking them over here like this. There we go, just like that. There, just like that. There we go. Now, I hope that you're starting to feel a bit sleepy, because I know the sound of coins, nice little sounds like that, kind of make me tired sometimes. And this kind of sound makes me tired too sometimes. Makes me want to close my eyes and relax. I should count these, see how many I have. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. some sort. This is just like a thick towel. I have to wash it quite often because, for instance, when I'm eating stuff, quite often I get crumbs on it. I can just shake those off. But the other day I was making a chicken video and I had some gravy. I got a few drops of gravy on here, so I had to wash it. I was thinking they were bottles of 10, but I made a mistake. It was 45. So 45 and 3, that's $48. I'll just count them one more time. always fun to play with. You know, I kind of feel like one of these old misers counting his money, you know, like, just counting away. Just always counting his money. There's dust. You know, a lot of times when I go over here to record a video, I'll spend maybe 20 minutes or half hour just cleaning a section of this condo that I record my videos in. Because it just seems, it's like a magnet for dust. You know, it's just, it seems to be dust everywhere. Friends, I just wanted to show you some of these silver dollars. I got some more coin videos coming out. I think I showed you my penny one. Now I'm going to show you my nickel one. My nickel one's already come out too. My pennies have come out. My nickels have come out. My next one will be my dimes. And then my quarters. Then I got lots of 50 cent pieces. Then I'll show you more of my dollars. We have what we call a loonie, which is a $1 coin, which came out in 87. That's when we got rid of the $1 bill. And then I'll show you my also my bills. I've got like some old bills and stuff, you know, Canadian, American, just from different countries. I've got world coins from, you know, all over the world, Mexico, the United Kingdom, and Australia, just New Zealand and Asia, you know, and of course United States. I've got a lot of coins in the United States, quarters and pennies and nickels. I think I've got lots of dimes too, but yeah. And then I'll show you my silver collection, which is not very big, but I got a few bars and rounds. And but my world coins are quite interesting because I got all kinds of different ones, you know. It's just it's kind of cool. I got a coin from Somalia that's in the shape of a Les Paul guitar. It's